with another video. Today we're at a small local pond, you could say. We don't know if there's any fish in it, so we're gonna fish it and we'll see what happens. We're mostly looking if there might be any like carp or just something fun to catch, maybe like a catfish, but probably not even gonna happen. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we start catching some fish. And
gotta love Shakespeare.
Yes, sir. Cause you got a big...
big something.
Big something, we don't know yet.
That's a cat.
Catfish?
That's a cat, boss.
This is a huge catfish, guys. We're at a local
look at the
city
size
pond.
Of this cat.
Huge.
Dude, that's probably like a 6-pound cat.
Bro, woo! Never fished here before.
And shit, the net.
Want me to go get it?
Yeah.
Here. Just the box.
Oh
my gosh.
All right, here's that back.
Huge catfish. Is it your PB, Wes?
This is my personal best for a cat.
Woo. I think this one was bigger than mine. That's a huge fish, guys. Huge.
Come on up out of there, boss. There's my hook.
It's very windy. He's already caught a... what was it?
Carp.
Yeah, just a redfin carp. And... I was at the bathroom when he caught it, so we didn't get it on video, but luckily I was here to look at this guy.
Taking my hook out.
Ooh. It's huge.
There's my... why didn't we bring any pliers? There we go. All right.
Ho ho! Look at that!
Wow. Here we go.
Do we have a layer?
I don't.
Oh, mom has it in her bag, huh?
Yeah. It's hiding.
Here, hold it right there. Just bring that pin down.
That's a cool.
Huge. That is so big.
What do you think? Take it or leave it?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
Put it back for next time?
Yeah. Wait for it to get bigger and produce. Say bye to the fish, guys.